One of the subtlest temptations that comes over us is that temptation for revenge, that sense of getting even. Somehow, revenge in our twisted human nature seems righteous. Because after all, you know, they did something to me. I'm just getting revenge. I'm just getting even. But what I want to show you today is that getting even never gets us even. All it does is begin a cycle or continue this cycle of vengeance. And God asks us to step away from a cycle of vengeance and show mercy and grace.